Now that you know what CrashPlan is, and that it scans your computer every 15 minutes looking for new data in your user profile to back up, let's talk about how to get your backed up files, just in case you ever need them for a new hard drive or a new computer altogether. If or when you need to access a backed up file or folder, you can go to your Start menu and search for CrashPlan, and open the application from here, or you can simply look on your system tray or your menu bar if you're using a Mac, for the big C icon. Click to open it. First, you'll see two backup locations, WFU Storage A and WFU Storage B. These are the two redundant servers that store your data here on our campus. To manually restore a file to your computer, click the gear icon in the bottom right corner, then click Open Code 42 CrashPlan. When prompted, enter your Wake Forest email address and password. And if you've set up Google two-step verification, you will be prompted for a code or your chosen method of verification. Once you're logged in, you'll see next to your computer's name a Get Files button. Click this, and then you will see folders that contain the data from your computer. Notice the organization of the folders. If you know you're looking for a file that was on your desktop, double-click to expand desktop. Or if you know you're looking for a file that was in your pictures folder, double-click to expand pictures, etc. I'll locate a file that was on my desktop, and I'll check the box next to it to begin. Then I'll click the Get Files button. When prompted, select the location where we'd like to save the file to. Select the option to rename or overwrite it if the file already exists, and any permissions. Finally, click Go. Now in the top right corner of the window, we'll see Download Activity, as well as the option to show the folder location of the file we've just downloaded. And now on my desktop, I see the restored file. You may be thinking, but wait, what if I need a file on a different computer or device that doesn't have CrashPlan? Let's say you're using a different computer for a few days, and you realize you need a particular file right away. Good news! On any device that has internet access, you can simply open a web browser and go to crashplan.wfu.edu, log in with your Wake Forest email address and password, and please note, this service requires that you have set up Google two-step verification. If you have not set up two-step verification, you cannot proceed. To set up two-step verification, visit www.google.com/landing/two-step to get started. Once you've set up two-step verification, you can log into crashplan.wfu.edu. Once you're logged in, click Devices. Select your device by checking the box to the left. Then on the far right, click the Restore button. A new window should now appear, and you can click to expand your username to view your folders and files. Again, if you know you're looking for a folder or file that was on your desktop, click to expand desktop. Or if you know you're looking for a picture from your pictures folder, click to expand pictures, etc. Again, I'll locate a file that was on my desktop by expanding. Now I have located the file I wish to restore, and I will click to expand it as well. We'll notice that there are several time-stamped versions of this file available. I'll check the box next to the version I wish to restore, then I'll click the Restore button in the bottom right corner. That file will now begin to download in the bottom left corner. I can complete the download by clicking the Click Here to Download link, and the file will be downloaded to my computer's Downloads folder. We can do this for any and all files we wish to restore, as we need them. If you have any questions about how to restore data with CrashPlan, please visit is.wfu.edu/services/CrashPlan or contact the Information System Service Desk at 336-758-4357 or via email at help@wfu.edu.